kind of DNA. And helicase opens the strand, polymerase copies them, and ligase glues them back together.
The process of transcription is changing DNA, or copying it, into RNA. In this case, we complemented it, matching A's to U's, T's to A's, G's to C's, and G's to C's. So, taking this DNA, our RNA strand would be U, A, C, G, G, U, U,